This is Hockey Talkie for the week of November 21st to November 25th, 2022. Here's Brogy, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Los Angeles Kings are playing consistently. Inconsistent, so far this season. This drives their fans and their coach to tears. They show brilliance when defeating the very fast and talented Edmonton Oilers. Then they show their ugliness when losing to the not-so-strong Vancouver Canucks. Good thing for the Kings and their coach Todd McClellan that we are in the first half of the season. Will the Kings develop consistency in their hockey play and make the playoff?
This is what Hockey Talkie for November 22nd, 2022. Here's Rogie, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. You know, the Pittsburgh Penguins have been a very solid team for years, and are just starting to hit their stride for this season. It took them a little while to get going, but you know, they are no spring chickens anymore. Led for years by the dynamic duo Sidney Crosby, who just so happened to be named the first star of this week for his great play. And Evgeny Malkin, who just played his 1000th game in the league. The Penguins should make the playoff this year, the kid thinks. Do you think the dynamic duo will get the Penguins into the playoff this year? Let us know what you think.
This is Hockey Talkie for November 23rd, 2022. Here's Rogie, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Minnesota Wild are playing 500 hockey this season. This currently isn't good enough to make the playoff. Their top two scorers, Kirill Kaprizov and Matt Zuccarello, produce points. Actually, they have about 25% of Minnesota total scoring points, that's crazy good. However, for this production, they are a combine, minus 12. And both are close to being the very worst on the team in this stat category. Are their points coming on the power play? Probably. The kit strongly suggests that two players improve their 5-on-5 play for Minnesota to have any kind of chance of making the playoff. What do you think about the Wild and the playoff? Is it a wild dream for them this season? Let us know what you think down below.
This is Hockey Talkie for November 24, 2022. Here's Rogie, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Columbus Blue Jackets have been so disappointing this year. The two big signings of Patrick Laine, Mr. Hockey, Johnny Gaudreau, have not been as good as expected. Thank goodness the future looks bright for Columbus, as they have a long list of young, talented hockey players. Should the Blue Jackets move on from Johnny and Patrick? I'm sure there will be takers as the season progresses. Should Columbus dangle Johnny and Patrick in front of the other teams? It could be tempting for those teams to bite. To dangle, or not to dangle, good question. Let us know what you see.
This is Hockey Talkie for November 25th, 2022. Here's Rogie, the kid, Marshawn.
Hello everybody. The Carolina Hurricanes are not even a minor tropical storm right now. They have lost 7 games in November, so far. Their power play is ineffective, and their even straight play is even worse. The team is having trouble scoring goals, and most recently, got shut out by the Arizona Coyotes. The Coyotes. Oh my goodness. Something must change, don't you think? Is it the coach? Or are some players movement necessary? Or, will time just heal the Cans, bad play? What do you think? Please let us know your ideas, and thoughts on the Cans, down below.